TrueDrive Software. TrueDrive Software is a powerful tool to set up and use the SimuCube device. The software can be downloaded from simucube.be. Unzip and launch the SimuCube 2 TrueDrive application. On first startup, the TrueDrive will likely show a firmware update prompt. Update the firmware using the wizard. Take care that the torque off button is not pressed on first power up when going to firmware update. The user interface of the TrueDrive shows four areas. Tabs are used for navigating through the application. The main area shows the contents of the tab selected. The status area shows the current status of the device and if high torque mode is active. The bottom area shows a save status and a saving button. When SimuCube is turned on, TrueDrive status turns to operational, and SimuCube is in safe torque mode with limited torque and additional friction and damping applied. High torque mode must be turned on manually by pressing Enable High Torque. A disclaimer will be shown and must be read before entering the mode. Then damping and friction values set will take effect. Overview tab shows the general status of the wheel, analog inputs, and digital buttons. Reset center button allows the driver to change the center point of the wheel. If a wireless wheel is connected, the name, connection quality, and battery status are shown under the wheel image. Wireless wheels tab includes scanning of the wireless devices, list of found devices, and disconnecting the current device, and an option to forget the device. Also, an option to connect devices automatically can be enabled. Watch a separate wireless wheels video for further information. Profile Management tab allows the driver to set up multiple profiles. Profiles are switched from the drop-down menu. The fallback profile can always be selected and can't be deleted. User can add new profiles, duplicate them, set default profile, and export and import profiles. Multiple options can be adjusted to reach desired driving experience, of which most important are steering range, smoothness of force feedback, and damping of the steering weight. Hardware tab allows setting up those settings that typically remain constant, hands-off safety feature, and status notifications. Bump stops feature resists the wheel to turn over the steering angle set in profiles. Hands-off feature switches the device automatically into the safe torque mode if the driver releases the wheel. The sensitivity of this feature can be adjusted or turned off. Information tab includes version information of the product and the software. If the simulator crashes for whatever reason, a reset button for force feedback device is found here. Also, a debug event log and firmware status are found for troubleshooting and developing purposes. More information about TrueDrive software can be found from your SimuCube guide. Contact your reseller if you need help with your SimuCube 2 wheelbase.